Mexico, yet another drug leader has been arrested. The Mexican government announced the detention late Monday of Ramiro Perez, who had allegedly taken over the Zetas drug cartel. Police arrested him in Nuevo Laredo across the border from Texas. On March 3rd, Omar Treviño Morales was arrested. He had been heading the Zetas since his brother Miguel Angel was detained in 2013. In February, Servando Gomez Latuta was detained in Michoacán State. He was the leader of the Knights Templar drug cartel. And our correspondent in Mexico, Clayton Kahn, is covering this latest arrest.
Early on Monday morning, an operation led by Mexican military forces and federal police captured in the city of Nuevo Laredo the presumed leader of the violent and powerful Zetas drug cartel, Ramiro Perez Moreno, also known as El Rama. According to authorities, the Zeta leader, who controlled the northern states of Coahuila, Tamaulipas, and Nuevo León, was wanted for, quote, high-impact crimes that have led to high degrees of violence in the region due to disputes with other organized crime groups. Now, Perez Moreno was detained with four other presumed members of the cartel. Now, it was expected that Perez Moreno was to assume leadership of the entire organization after the capture of Omar Treviño on March 4th, one of the founders of the Bloody Cartel that has its roots in an elite Mexican anti-narcotics force that defected to start the criminal organization. According to Mexico's Attorney General, Perez Moreno was on the list of the country's 14 most wanted criminals. This is Clayton Kahn reporting for Telesur here in Mexico City.